Hi, I'm Dan Burns, and we're going to do a circuit lab together using Pasco's modular circuit kit. We've got a basic circuit here, a wire module, and this is an ammeter. We call it our wireless current module, so it measures the current, the charge passing through it, and another wire module, a switch, I'll just leave that closed, another wire module, and then a 33-ohm resistor connected to a wire, and then this is our instead of a battery, this is our power supply. It's called the wireless AC-DC module. And we're going to use it to change the voltage that we're applying across the resistor. And to measure the voltage across the resistor, it might be a little different than what's coming out of the power supply. We have a wireless voltage sensor attached across the resistor. And we're using our SparkView software. SparkView, if you're going to do the analysis, you could download this for your phone or tablets for free. And we have a 180-day trial on laptops and desktops. So I've set up a data table of currents and voltage, and you'll need this data to do the lab. So you can just take it right off your screen once we're done collecting it. And then this is the control panel for the AC-DC module. I have it on DC. I have it on auto, so when I start collecting data, it'll just automatically turn on. And I've set the voltage for 0.5 to come out of the AC-DC module. So I click start, and we're measuring the current in amps here, and the voltage across the resistor in volts here. And if I click the green check mark, it saves that. And so now we want to vary the voltage. Well, let's just increase it by a half volt every time. And so you can see the current went up, and the voltage is a little different. And so the data collection goes really quick. And the AC-DC module goes up to 3 volts. And so that's enough, 5 points or 6 points. And so the lab has a question and analysis section that will lead you through what to do with this data. You're going to create a graph and develop a fundamental relationship in circuits, and then use that to answer some unique questions, and you should come to a lot of understanding about Ohm's law and how to use it when you're done. So on our websites, in the experiments library is an Ohm's law lab using the AC-DC module, and it's also on our distance learning page. And if you need help, your teacher can get access to the teacher guide for it that has answers to the questions and a sample graph, et cetera. But the teacher can only get access to that going to our teacher website and logging in. So good luck. We have a lot of other resources for doing labs by distance learning and hopefully someday back in your classroom on the pasco.com website. Thanks for joining us.